Good morning, everybody. I think that you are getting well, you are fine at home because of this pandemic of coronavirus. You are at home. But even if you are at home, you have to listen to follow my lesson looking at this video. We have today, we are in second form, second level. We are in second level. We are in deuxième année primaire. Okay, this is an English lesson. Today is Wednesday, the 13th January 2021. The title of our lesson is the present tense of the verb to be, the auxiliary to be. The present tense of the verb to be.
Good.
Yeah. So, I was saying that the lesson is, the title of our lesson is the present tense of the verb to be. Le temps présent du verbe être. Le temps présent du verbe être. In French, you say je suis, tu es, il est, elle est, nous sommes, vous êtes, ils sont, elles sont. Now, in English, we have that is the affirmative form. Affirmative. Form, la forme affirmative, où l'on accepte. Ok? I am. You repeat after me. I am. Je suis. Je suis. Hein? You are. You are. He is. She is. It is. We are. You are. They are. So, I am means je suis. In French, you say je suis. You are, tu es. He is, il est. She is, elle est. It is. When I say it is, look at class. When I say it is, look at class. Regardez ici. It is. In French, you say c'est. C'est, it is. For example, I say it is. It is my ruler. It is my ruler. In French, you say, c'est ma latte. C'est ma latte. It is my ruler. C'est. Okay? It is. We are. We are signifie nous. Okay? So, it is. You see? We are. Nous sommes. You are. Vous êtes. They are. Ils sont. Ou bien encore, elles sont. Okay? Now, I come back to it is. I said that it is, in French you say, c'est. For example, it is my ruler. It is my pen. C'est mon stylo. C'est mon stylo. Now, you see? It, he, replaces a boy. Le pronom personnel, he, remplace un garçon ou un homme. Au masculin. She replaces a girl. A girl or a woman. Ça remplace une fille, une femme, ce qui est féminin. It. It replaces an object. A thing or an animal. Say it. It is. Okay. So this is the affirmative form. Affirmative form. But we have also the negative form. Here we have the negative form. La forme est négative. Là, nous refusons. On refuse. On nie. Okay? Negative form. I am not. You are not. He is not. She is not. It is not. We are not. You are not. They are not. So here we simply add the word not at the end to mean that it is the negative form. On ajoute seulement not à la fin, à la forme négative. On prend seulement la forme affirmative, I am, you are, tout ça. On ajoute seulement not à la fin pour faire la forme négative. Okay? Good. So this is the simple, the present tense of to be. C'est le temps présent du verbe être. Là, nous avons la forme affirmative. Ici, nous avons la forme négative. Ok? Good. Goodbye, class. So, this is the lesson that we have seen today. Next week, we continue with another lesson. Goodbye, class. Thank you for your attention.